بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This question comes from دكتورة مريم. What is empirical antimicrobial regimen for treatment of neonatal meningitis? Depend on onset of meningitis. Early onset meningitis or late onset meningitis. We have two scenarios in early onset neonatal meningitis based on suspected organism. If you suspected gram positive organism, so it will be ampicillin gentamicin. If gram negative organism is strongly suspected, the empirical regimen ampicillin gentamicin should be expanded to include what? Cefotaxime. And if cefotaxime is not available, so you have to add ceftazidime or meropenem may be substituted. This is early onset meningitis. Late onset meningitis depend on the baby admitted from outside the hospital or already the baby on the hospital. If the baby on the hospital, so you have to start vancomycin and gentamicin. But if there is a strong suspicion or CSF finding suggest meningitis, you have to add cefotaxime. You have to add cefotaxime. If the baby admitted from the community from outside the hospital, you have to start ampicillin gentamicin. But if there is strongly suspected to have bacterial meningitis based on what? CSF parameters and or clinical finding, so you have to add cefotaxime. You have to add cefotaxime. So treatment of neonatal meningitis depend on the onset, early onset or late onset. Early onset depend on the suspicion of organism. Gram positive, ampicillin and gentamicin. If gram negative is strongly suspected, you have to expand to add cefotaxime. In late onset neonatal meningitis depend on the baby admitted from outside or in the hospital. In the hospital, vancomycin and gentamicin. If there is suspicion of the or CSF finding suggest meningitis, add cefotaxime. If the baby admitted from outside or from the community, so we'll start ampicillin gentamicin. If there is strong suspicion of CSF meningitis based on the CSF parameters and the clinical finding, you have to add cefotaxime. ومن أحيا فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا. شكرا، سلام عليكم.